What the fuck just happened? Is this real?
The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now, just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The corner gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it. What is that?
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulated projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic recall.
Your memories.
Opportunity to engage your mind at
last. I'll just shoot your way out of the problem.
Careful. Those pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain will give you the sensation of being burned. What affects the mind?
Affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
Substance recognized. Heat transfer fluid.
But also annoying.
You must be clear in your intentions. Consider this a warning.
Experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense
of it all.
Perfectly. To use the weapon?
Not really.
Why don't you approach the firing line?
All coming back to you, I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough. Crouch and move forward to continue.
Was it really you who started all this? Really you who started all this? Was it really you who started all this?
Back in the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black.
How the fuck?
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
fuck.
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
I don't understand how this works. Everyone seems off somehow, but it feels so real.
So do dreams, Mr. Black, until you wake up. That's the best way I can explain it.
But Pandora is still not fully capable of simulating human behavior.
I would advise against creating too much disturbance.
Every time you kill
someone, you rewrite the memory, which may cause distortion.
How important is this conversation?
That's funny.
Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
A warning.
You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late,
he may well be around.
Guards downstairs reported multiple gunshots. Suspected intruder, so stay sharp.
No, don't you dare, don't you fucking dare! Oh, you're a thief, you're a fucking thief! Give me back my money! Oh, life is shit.
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black.
You just can't quite access it.
Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
Thank you. How much did you know? How much were you responsible for? Was this all your fault? Was it really you who started all this?
Turns out you didn't just steal
the Cornergan. You destroyed their servers,
erased their data, wiped the
Cornergan from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
Well, this Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
Trying to break the simulation or destroying
everything will not help you.
Doing, Mr. Black?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm chasing Howard.
No. We have nothing to gain
by changing this memory.
I'm pulling you out.
Stabilizing rhythms. Commencing full insulin system flood. That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt
real because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm going to throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed.
If it helps, I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code.
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again.